Hi everyone, welcome to my last vlog. It's been a while and I'm actually back where it started because I'm with Silke. So that's amazing. Just to round it up, we're now at a homecoming weekend, which is a follow-up weekend to just see how we've been in these few months that we are back in our home countries, and just have fun and exchange our experiences and all that. So we're in this location, which is in the forest. I had a lot of trouble finding it. I walked in this forest for like 20 minutes before I could find it.
Good morning. So it's the next day and it's the last YFU day as a student. I woke up with this giant mosquito bite on my face, which was already there yesterday, but now it's gotten bigger, and I've got one on my back and on my leg, so you know, that's great. I think there was a mosquito in my sleeping bag. Must have been.
Okay guys, so I probably never looked worse, but that's because I've just cried a lot. We had a session where we got to read our letters that we wrote to ourselves in before we went on our exchange, and it's just, it's really hard to put into words, but there's so many emotions and everything comes back, and it's just like you're not the person that you are, that you were right then. And the things I wrote were things with, that had to do with school and things that are, that do not matter to me at all anymore, and just, it's, I was so naive, I was so it's crazy. We also got this little light, and it was lit the whole time, and at the end of the session we had to blow it out because it meant the end of our exchange. The light was our exchange and we had to blow it out. But I, to make it easier for myself, I said in Swedish we call this living light, levande ljus. And like people dying, they still live in your memories, they continue living in your memories. So just, it's really serious, but so does my exchange. I will never leave my exchange, even though it officially is over. I will always have the memories and always have the people to talk to, and it's always here somewhere. But it was hard, definitely, for everyone. I guess there are still some people in there crying their eyes out. So yeah, this people, I don't think people in people really realize how much of an impact an exchange has on a person. It really changes you in ways that you can't describe. But it's really good that I had the session so that every emotion could come out in the form of tears.
Thank you.
I have to put them on. Thank you all. Thank you.
Så gärna vill sig gifta. Här är en och annan som exempel ger, som både mod och vägring mista. Kläderna det blir var smutsiga och få, kinderna det blir var både blek och blå. Tröjan den blir trång och mannen den blir trång. Ja, ack, vad uselt är att ha en sådan kär. Bättre